brought with me today some of my very favorite Avon pieces. Would you like to sample any of them? Okay. At the end here, these are our foaming bath oils. We have two scents today. This is In the Scent Elusive. It's a light and florally smell. Would you like to try it? Okay, let me take off the top of it here. What do you think? This is one of my favorite Avon smells, the Charisma. You just go ahead at the very top here and twist it off. I'll do that for you right now. You like that smell too? I love this cologne in the Unforgettable scent. I forgot to put the top back on it, but that's okay. It's mostly empty. Would you like to smell it? Okay. I'm glad you like that one. Next, we have here this cream. Not only is this moisturizing, but it smells amazing, and it comes in this beautiful container with these lovely flowers on it. It also has the flower on the top. This comes in a matching set with the small vase here, as well as this beautiful soap holder. I just love the glass that this one is made of. On the end here, we have these two aftershaves. I brought this one since the Lions one, thought it was appropriate. The smell of this aftershave is in the scent Thai Winds. You might already be familiar with this. This is our last cologne here. He's called the Noble Prince. Inside of this aftershave is the scent Wild Country. Classic. It's a little bit musty, but in a good way. Very wearable. You want to smell this one as well? All right. Off here. Alright. Take a smell. Alright. I may have some extras of this aftershave. I'll have to check when I get home. I don't want to forget, I also brought some of our featured glass for this month. I simply adore the color. It reminds me kind of like milk glass. Let me run right out to the car. I think I forgot my magazines in the trunk.
Okay. Alright. no film. I ran out of film. Oops. Let's go. so you know we're going to hang out with the guys later and stuff. Yeah. No need to do your makeup and all that stuff. Like, you always do your makeup and stuff when going out with guys. Like, you don't need to do all that. Also, like, no need to dress up or anything like that. Like, just wear sweats. Like, sometimes I feel like you'd be doing too much. Like, you wear tight clothes and stuff. Like, you want them to look at you or something. Like, girl, you do not want these guys looking at you.
Let's do a little skincare and spa.